He said, I'm gonna buy this place and burn it down.